Without this conversion, the finished flavoring would simply float on top of any liquid to which it's added. Flavoring would simply float on top of any liquid to which it's added. Without this conversion, the finished flavoring would simply float on top of any liquid to which it's added.